This could be the informant.
Citizen! Do you fear your child may sicken? Are you anxious for their death?
Thank you.
survey the area, Enkidu.
إذا كان يظن ذلك فقد
Not my son as well. I cannot lose him like his father.
Maybe he's safe somewhere. He could be lost.
No, he's gone. I haven't even had the chance to gather flowers for my husband's funeral, and now my son is gone too.
This must be the place. Poor woman. I will need to... Excuse me.
Who are you? What do you want?
Forgive me. I did not mean to startle you. The tea house owner told me of your trouble. Perhaps I can help.
I do not see how. I don't know you.
You need flowers for your husband's burial. I too once lost those close to me, but could not bury them. It would be an honor if you let me do for you what I could not do for my friends. I will gather these flowers.
My husband often brought some white savory to me. If you bring me some, I will leave them at his grave once he is buried, as my final gift.
It will be done. The flowers will be nearby. I should look around. These look like the flowers I need. These are beautiful flowers. My friends would have approved. I brought the flowers with my sympathy.
They are such elegant flowers. My husband loved them. Thank you. Is there something I can do for you?
I am trying to find out who is taking slaves from Jar Jaraya. I know your son is missing.
Yes. I lost his father. It would be more than I can bear if I lost him too.
Can you tell me what he was doing before he went missing?
When his father was taken, he became very unhappy. He started going out at night. Last night, he never returned.
I will look around. There might be something here that tells what happened. I could pick up her son's tracks around here. There are a lot of tracks here. The tracks lead to that small building. I need to find a way inside. The oil is low. He was working late. A letter. He mentions a nearby farm. I should let his mother know what I have found. I found a letter from your son. He was looking for the men who took his father.
Oh, that foolish boy.
He mentioned a nearby farm. Do you know what he was talking about?
Oh, no. That is Doan's farm. It is crawling with mercenaries. If he went there... Please, find my son.
If he lives, I will send him back to you. You have my word. I must inform Ali. But first, I should look for the informant. I am too close to the harbor. I should leave and return later. This is the harbor. The informant is here somewhere.
No notes today. I should get going. It's almost time.
Time for what, I wonder? I should follow him, but I cannot let him see me.
I see you there. Now show me the way.
I've got new information. I've got new information.
What have you got for me?
Apart from that slave kid I already told you about, someone's been sniffing around Jar Jaraya asking questions.
Is it the one we reported last time? That troublemaker, Bashi?
This one is new. No one seems to know anything about him.
What are we doing then? I'm carrying letters for the boss and you're wasting my time. Come back when you've got a name.
You have no business here.
Some of this.
Time to move. These two were gathering information for someone called Duan bin Arslan. Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return to Ali and discuss the next move.
Hey! You return at last.
What have you done?
What I had to do.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed. Nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi would disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan. Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look. Go free my men. I will prepare our attack on the villa. Meet me near the farm when you are done.
This looks like the farm where Ali's men are being held. Ali is waiting just outside the farm. Go, quickly. The widow's son is not here.
I heard the kid is the son of one of those foot!
Your mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father. I will fight with the others.
You are brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali. Is everyone here?
The one bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free. And brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day, from the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
There is no God but God.
There is no God but God.
When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Duan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report to superiors at the officers' club in Sharqiya.
Those superiors may be who ordered the executions. Does it name them?
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma. Only the order uses such names. I will go to this club and see what I can find.
I wish you luck. I must return and wait for Beshi.
Be careful, Ali. The Khalifa will be hunting you both after this.
There are things we cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiya.